What's up, everybody? Retro Sniggas here, back at y'all with a new video. In today's video, I'll be restoring a pair of 2003 Bred 12s. And out of all the 12s I've restored, this is my first time restoring a pair of Bred 12s. So I'm really excited to get into this pair. And if you're watching this right now and you want to win a free Rejuvenator laundry kit, comment down below letting me know what you think about this video, the music, the editing, the work that I did. Whatever it is that you think about this video, let me know down below in the comments. And leave your Instagram handle, Twitter handle, email, whatever way you want me to get in touch with you, just put that in the same comment as your thoughts. So yeah, enough talking and let's get into this banger. All right, so the first step is to give the shoes a cleanup. What I'll be using is a Rejuvenator and water mixture. So the second step is to remove the factory adhesive. To remove this, the materials we'll need is acetone, cotton rounds, and a heat gun. The first step you want to do is apply acetone onto your cotton round, then apply heat onto the area you need to prep and rub away. So now that I moved on to the midsoles, you can see that there's a lot of glue from a previous restorer. But no worries, this is not an issue at all. We'll just continue doing the same process and we'll be able to remove this.
Wish a bitch would try hating. She can get a one-way ticket. I'm the hood Live Nation. I'm not a good boy, baby. I fuck her like a rude boy, baby. And if I ever thought it's that true.
Now that we have that done, the next step I'll be doing is removing the adhesive on the soles. The excess on the soles is much more difficult to remove, so I'll be using a Dremel to sand off the glue.
Been out of school, I don't play by the rules. Fuck up, then you call me, you know I ain't a fool. I've been out of school. I've been out of school. I've been out of school, I don't play by the rules. Fuck up, then you call me, you know I ain't a fool. I've been out of school. I've been out of school.
I've been out of school.
A bad bitch right now. I'ma need all the bad bitches right now.
It's now time to whip out that barge and start gluing the uppers and midsoles. After I finish applying the adhesive, I'm gonna let them cure for 2 hours. And the reason I let them sit for some time is so that we can have a proper bond in the end.
She said, want me deep inside, yeah. I might fall by the end of night, yeah. Rockstar lifestyle, I might die, yeah. I live life, I don't think twice.
Two hours have now passed, so I'm gonna start applying my second coat onto the uppers and midsole and let them cure for 2 hours and then begin gluing in the air units.
They don't wanna show me love, they don't wanna show me love, so I bossed up young, let them in the dust. They don't wanna show me love, 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 so I bossed up young, let them in the dust. They don't wanna show me love. They don't wanna show me love. They don't wanna show me love, so I bossed up, yeah. Let them in the dust, they don't wanna show me love. They don't wanna show me love.
The uppers are now ready to be clamped onto the midsoles. I'm going to start off by applying heat only onto the bottom of the uppers and the center of the midsoles. I'm doing this so that I can clamp the edges last and have a clean rebound.
Okay, now I do what I want, bitch, fuck a label. Fuck a label. Okay, now they gon' spin my shit just like a trade away. 2020 vision, I get paid.
I get paid, bitch.
All my niggas see.
The uppers and midsoles are sealed off, so now it's time to move on to the edges.
I just been working, y'all. Get paid on a Thursday, know that I need it. Work through the week, so I ball on a week. And flex on my phone, so now we ain't speaking. I was so
the uppers are now flush and clean. Alright, so now we're gonna be applying glue onto the soles and midsoles and let them cure for 2 hours.
Money back up on my mind. My little shorty is a dime. Tell her every single time. And I snap on every rhyme. Need every dollar, every dime. If you early, you on time. You don't work, you don't shine. I been working, y'all. Stacking my cheddar, getting my bread up. Foot on a nigga, won't let up. I'm getting better now. I been working, y'all. Stacking my cheddar, getting my bread up.
So now let's apply the second coat and let them cure overnight and then clamp them together. So the last and final step is to paint the midsoles black. I'll be using Black Angeles paint to get this done and a paintbrush. So yeah, let's get into it.
Nothing like them other niggas. Nothing like them.